At the end of the day, some you win, some you don't. So I'm glad that I'm here with some friends that I know. Always there with a smile, saying you're not alone. Singing la 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 la, que será.
Get through it. Tomorrow is a mystery, so let's just do it. And even when the rain falls, you and I will stand tall. No matter what you go through, I'll never leave you.
So you gotta be strong, strong. Live by the words of the song, song. Together is where we belong, belong. Never stop dreaming, keep holding on.
At the end.
Up, it ain't okay. We don't care what the world say. We spread love, it's the only way. So you gotta be strong, strong. Live by the words of the song, song. Together is where we belong, belong. Never stop dreaming, keep holding on.
At the end of the day, some you win, some you don't. So I'm glad that I'm here with some friends.
As long as I got you by my side, we keep falling, but the world keeps spinning, and I stop winning, but I know that we're gonna be alright.
At the end of the day, some you win, some you don't. So I'm glad that I'm here with some friends that I know. Always there with a smile, saying you're not alone. Singing la 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 la, que será. At the end of the day, some you win, some you don't. So I'm glad that I'm here with some friends.
welcome to the Coburg City Oval today on August the 10th, Sunday 2014. Under 14, 5 grand final. Here we have the captains of Aberfeldie, Matty Lurie and Jordan DeCipio shaking hands. Well, we've got a moment to spare. We've got in the commentary box today, we've got Hayden Kennedy, umpiring great and legend. And on special comments, we've got Matty Williamson and Riley Scarce. So, Abba's won the toss, kicking to the left of screen. So, to the northern end, to the swimming pool end. To the swimming pool end. So, good start for the Aberfeldie Football Club.
What a beautiful day, Dino.
Mate, couldn't ask for anything better. The sun's out.
Wouldn't you love to be 13 or 14 and playing again?
I'd love to be 13 years younger.
What are you thinking, Dean?
Mate, we've got to get away to a good start. There's no real wind advantage here today, I don't think, Hayden.
No, it looks as though it's all pretty stagnant in regards to the wind.
So if there is a scoring end, do you think it's to the right of screen, to the southern end?
I reckon we're going the swimming pool end. I reckon that's a good choice, especially first up. We'll snag a couple of goals, hold them to maybe one or two, and then we'll just build from there. That's what we're hoping.
Yep, we've just got to make sure the boys are switched on and full of run today. Big ground today, Hayden, big ground. There's a lot of areas to run into, a lot of areas to
first
cover.
First big question, I think, Dino, who's going to be our first goal kicker? I'll put $10 at Sportsbet.
Going on last, the first semi-final, Jonny Haddad's got to be a certainty for that after 6 goals in that first semi.
I'm going to go Matty Lurie. Showing a bit of form over the last couple of weeks. Doesn't like to get out much further than the full forward area. I reckon Matty Lurie could be the man.
Riley and Matty, what are your thoughts?
Yeah, we're a couple of minutes away from the bounce here. They're going out to their positions. Craig's delivering the final thoughts to the team. We're in tight. The boys are ready to go.
Yeah, look, good day today, really. It's going to be exciting football. High intensity, high quality. It's going to be good 4 quarters, Riley. I'm looking forward to it.
Are you a best and fairest winner? Did I see that in the league?
Yeah, I think so.
That's not bad, is it?
Yeah.
We are very honoured to have a best and fairest winner with amongst us in the box.
Thanks,
my pleasure, any time. So here we are, just a minute or so away from the first bounce of the grand final.
Any big lineups you can see there, Hayden, that you should keep an eye on?
Oh, look, I'm worried about 3 boys. I'm worried about Marcus Musameki, number 1. I'm worried about Joshua Goff, number 7. And I'm worried about Giuliano DeSanto, number 14. He of the bun in his hair. He runs like Usain Bolt across the ground. He's the one I think we've got to contain.
And the umpires for today, Hayden?
We've got 2 umpires. We've got a lovely young lady called Jordan, and we've got Cameron. He's the boy in the middle. They'll umpire beautifully today.
So we wish them all the best. Here we go, only moments away now. We're waiting for everyone to clear the ground from the previous final. Pretty calm it looks across the ground if you cast your eyes, Hayden. There's not too much niggling, not too much shoving, not too much jogging on the spot. Everyone's just ready, pause for the moment, I think.
Well, I hope there's not much niggling. We're only at under 14 level.
Bill's on number 14. Bill's getting
stuck in
early. Bo's on number 7, I think. Yeah, Bo's on number
7. Yeah, so Will's gone to Giuliano. Boundary umpires are just about set to go to their positions.
Will had the tagging role on number 14 last time we played. He did a very good job, but he has just got that quick meter of speed that once he gets hold of that ball, he's like a lightning bolt, Hayden. He puts it under his wing and goes.
Interesting setup here at the Strathmore forward line. They've got the 4 forwards in a straight line, and we've got 2 flankers.
I think
they're relying on a quick ball entry.
Small crumbers in front and centre, I think that looks like, Hayden.
Yeah. Interesting stuff. We need to hold strong there. We've got the Big Ox down at full back on their Scotty Hughes, son of Merv.
So in the ruck today we have AB, Big Alex Bye.
Here we go. This is it. Here's the first bounce of the grand final. It goes up and AB will get it out. Gets it out to, who is it? Oh, Jordan DeCipio. That's unusual for him to get the first touch of the game. He'll just whack him up. And it looks like he's going to be a stalemate first up. And Jordan the great umpire, female umpire, comes in and throws it up.
Another great tap there by AB. Another quick hands by Jordan DiCipio. Not a clearance. Clearance by Strathmore there. We've got to lock it in here, boys, now. A great tackle there. Great pressure applied by Aberfeldie. Across to Finn Kennedy. Finn Kennedy's got a lock. Oh, well done there, Will. Yep, keep your feet, son. That's all right. Finn Kennedy switches the ball into the centre of the ground to Zach Thompson. Oh, Zach, he's marked something. He would mark 9 times out of 10.
We've got down. We've got down. Will Allen. Man down, man down. Ball comes out to the centre half forward area for Strathmore. And there he is, that number 7. He's the danger man. That's Joshua Goff. He delivers the ball with a 40-metre kick coming out to Hughes. Hughes gets the ball and does a little banana like Peter Dacos of years. And Strathmore get the first goal at the 1 minute mark of the first quarter. Will Allen comes off. Will Allen looks as though he's done his ankle. We hope it's not for the day. So Will Allen's going to be swapped over for Tilly, who comes on, who races on.
How'd you boys read that goal play there by Strathmore?
Look, it was a quick bit of play. I think Abbas were caught on the back foot then. Number 7 got a good kick. And yeah, Abbas found themselves in a tricky situation, and unfortunately for Aberfeldie, they got a goal.
Yeah, giving them too much room early. They got a lockdown. Will was doing a good job, and sadly he's gone down in the first 30 seconds of the match. It's not looking good for him.
Comes out again. They might have a clearance here. A great tackle there by... Great tackle was by AB, I think it was. Tomo got the tackle in. Comes out. Who's that fella? I know who that fella is.
Blakey.
He has been killing him all year, Blakey. Got a big boot out of the middle. Comes down towards our forward line. Little bit of a scrimmage. It comes back out. Here he is again, Blake. Picks the ball up in the one motion. Sees the lead. Comes out and goes bang. Goes over their head. And it's a pretty good result for us. We goes out of bounds. Only 3 metres away from our behind post. Come on, boundary umpire. Get up there and throw it in for us.
They're looking pretty dangerous, Strathmore, here. They've got the numbers around the ball, but they haven't got too many back. So if we can get a clearance here, we're doing really well.
Just a quick change by Coach Leary, who's put Dan Gook onto Giuliano De Santo.
I think that's a great move there, Hayden. I think Daniel's got a great foot speed and he's a lot bigger body than Will.
I've always wanted to do this. Go, Whizzer! Go, Whizzer! He's got the ball. He left foot kick. Who is a natural left foot kick?
Oh, lovely kick, Whiz. Lovely kick to Jonny Haddad. Jonny Haddad centres the ball. It's a quick kick to Charlie. Just a little bit of a rust handball there and didn't have time to really settle and hit a target. Now Strathmore clear the ball out of bounds there, and it'll be a throw in the left forward pocket in the Aberfeldie forward line.
Just interesting to see us. We've set up here across the back. We've got a wall. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We've got 5 who are all by ourselves at the wall. So we're going to stop the ball coming out, but hopefully we will have some goal kickers forward. Free kick out of the ruck.
Oh, that looks like it's out of bounds in the full there, Hayden.
Yes. So guess who's going to take the kick? Big Bo should be taking the kick. No, he's been smart here. Willows.
Yep.
No, the umpire's up to it. Big Bo will get the ball.
He's just got to, look for a target here. He can't just afford to blaze away. Oh, tries a short pass there. Oh, Caden switches onto it. He's got to stay on his feet. Well done. He got a handball away. I can't see down there, Hayden. Yeah, what's your vision like down there?
It's excellent. We just had a player go over. Maddie Leary jumped in the bottom of the pack there. Jordan comes in to throw the ball up. So here we go. How many at the back we got? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We've got 5 out the back again.
Quick. It's out of bounds in the full there. Who will they look for, Hayden? I think when they'll look for the tall ruckman if they come out of the back line. Oh, yeah, lovely kick to number 10. That was in the middle of 3 Aberfeldie players he was, and he picked him out perfectly. They continue to come around the boundary line to the number 7 again. They're just sharing the ball lovely. Aberfeldie has got to start manning up, Hayden. They've got to run with their players. Over the back.
There you go. Has to put pressure. We have to knock him over. Can Dan do it? Can Dan knock him to the ground? He's done well. He's positioned his body excellently. Comes out almost like it looked like a throw, but here he goes again. He's playing soccer. Great bump. That's what we've got to do. We've got to knock him over. Comes out to AB. Where's AB going to go? He kicks it into the centre half forward region for Strathmore. Goes down to the ground. Another quick kick off the ground. Here comes the Ox. Here comes the Ox with speed. Gets it out to AB. AB pressurised kick, which was a great kick, really. But it goes out. There's a juggle mark. Thompson on the ground. He's going to be strong over with his ungainly kicking style. Goes out to Williamson. Go Wiz! Go Wiz! Through the middle. It goes up to Blakey. Blakey's got the run of the ball. He's going to take possession. He's going to fight him. He puts him to the ground, which was great play. Wizzer, you are brilliant. You packed up and you followed up. Here it goes. We make sure it don't take high. Great tackle.
Oh.
Great handball. I'm running out of breath. Dino,
I'll take over, Hayden. Well done there. Well done. It comes down on the wing. Wing down. I think Ken. Oh, Blake again. Oh, he got crunched there in the back. I thought they might have given a free kick, but no. We'll get through Finn Kennedy. We'll clear through the back line. It's to centre half forward. Oh, Wiz is out the back. We've just got to take control here. Look for a target. He blazes towards centre half forward and straight over the back. Oh, and Jonny Haddad roves it beautifully on his right foot. Looks for Charlie Winchester. Charlie Winchester unable to mark it. Tough mark. And Strathmore clear again, but not straight into Aberfeldie's hands here.
Louis off the ground. Louis Gold Cup style.
Fantastic pressure there from Aberfeldie.
A great piece of European football there by Louis. Kept the ball on the ground and with his left foot, he snagged the major. Scores it just about even, Dino.
Yeah, that was Jonny Haddad's goal there. Beautiful roving at centre half forward. He read it beautifully and it was a lovely kick to Charlie Winchester. And yeah, we got a goal out of it.
Yeah, great play there, Riley. Yeah, game's about even here. It's good footy. It's good to watch. Hopefully this...
footy.
Yeah.
It's a big round. The fitter side will go to the end. AB in the ruck. Oh, no. We've had a boundary umpire. Someone's jumped in the... And it goes to Strathmore.
It was against number 7 Strathmore
mind.
There,
he's changed his mind. Great. AB's got the ball. That's one for us. That's
fantastic.
He's got
to go to Madly Leary. He's got to go to Madly Leary at centre-half forward.
He just goes bang with a 45-metre kick over the back of the pack. It goes down to Jonny. Jonny hits it out. Who we got here?
Oh, left footy at the double back
Louis
on his left
foot.
Louis
going for a second one. He's going to Kennedy. Yeah. Is it Kennedy?
Yes, I think Finn Kennedy popped up out of a divot there. No one was matching him up, but he's just stood up out of the divot and took the mark.
I reckon he's not going to get the distance.
I reckon someone's got to lead forward.
Here he goes.
You just don't want to bomb it to the top of the... square. I think we got. He winds up. It's online. Oh, it just swings away to the left at the last moment.
His father's got to teach him a little bit better than that.
Yeah, well, he's got his father covered in all aspects of the game, I think.
Big
Strathmore do a clear and keep. But Finn Kennedy's there again.
Oh, now he's been told to play on. He's been told to move around on the right, and that's what he does. He delivers a low ball to Blake.
Fantastic. Vision there from Finn Kennedy. Fantastic. He didn't blaze away this time. He learnt from his mistake last time or experience last time. So he's found Blake. Oh, I would say about 35 out, Hayden.
Oh, I reckon it is. I've got the noculars on him, Dino.
How's he looking out there?
He's looking great. Got a nice set of legs. Here he goes. He's come around the right. He goes bang. And the ball is being delivered. And it's just gone the other side of the post this time. Or has it? No! Exceptional kick. Exceptional kick, Blake. He is a huge improver this year. Well done by Finn Kennedy to straighten the ball up, but Blake ran from the wing, created a position, and that's the resulting goal. Abbas go just, one goal up.
I think that was great pressure from the Aberfeldie forward line there. They just constantly manned up, they harassed, and they really pressurised the Strathmore into a mistake there. So well done to the forward line.
Great news on the boundary line here. Will Allen's back up and about. He's jogging along the boundary. I think we'll see him back on the ground in a moment.
AB gets the tap out again. Kennedy gets thrown to the ground, but he gets a right foot to it. Comes out the back. There he is, number 7. He's the other guy that we've got to be careful of. Joshua Goff. It's going to come out the back. And they're going to play soccer again here, are we? No, he picks up the ball, but great pressure by our bloke in... Who's that to you?
Jordy DeCipio on the left foot that kicks it towards the forward pocket. He's got Charlie Winchester leading out. Charlie's covered his... Number 21's not giving him an inch in there, so he's playing real tight footy. If Charlie's going to get a couple of goals here, he's really got to lead hard and work hard for it.
I reckon this is a bit of better setup here, Dino. We've only got we got Willow, we got Finn, and we got Jordan back. So it's three back this time around, which should mean we've got greater numbers forward, which hopefully could result in a score. So there we are, fighting for the ball. Ball goes out of bounds, which once again suits us. Lurie takes the ball over.
We've got 5 Aberfeldie players on the ball there, Hayden, and I think we've got 7 Strathmore, so the outnumbered set the contest.
That's all right, we'll get the ball back. Don't you worry about that, Dino, and here it comes. Here it is, there's one of our guys that sat back, and there's a second
Finn
guy.
Finn Kennedy will center it
Finn
again.
Kennedy, who goes a little short pass, uses the ball well to DeCipio, who's going to rack up possessions after possession after possession. Oh, bounced off the chest of Winchester. solid chest. It goes out to, who is that?
Aiden Scarce.
Scarce.
He kicks it long towards the goal.
Oh, the ball's just a little bit slippery and falling through the hands. Great opportunity there by Charlie, our regular full forward, with a ball only to be thrown in from about 7 metres away from the goalpost. Goes, this is Scarce. Scarce has got the ball and he goes, oh, bang. Who's his father? What type of kick was that?
Touched off the boot there, Hayden. It was touched off the boot of Smothered. He could have balked.
I still like to know who his father is.
When you find out, let me know, please. Now, Hayden, if you were the Strathmore coach, would you be manning up on these
lists? Scarce again. Don't worry about that. Scarce has got it. Slip through his arms. They're going to clear it out here. Comes out to the back. There he is again. Blakey's...
Great tackle there.
And he's been pinged for holding the ball.
Great decision there, Cameron. Aberfeldie's kick it centre it again.
Oh, Lurie, can he run onto the ball with his big body? He provides a lot of pressure there. It comes down. It's Scarce again. He's trying to get it out. The ball is like a pinball machine at the moment. Comes out the back. Great punch by big boy Bo. Out to Thompson. Thompson gets a big forward kick. It comes out to Strathmore. This is where Blake is.
Possession number eight for the quarter. It's fantastic. He takes Strathmore on. Kicks it in the right foot.
Love it.
Fantastic.
What a grab. His head's been taken off as well.
Absolutely.
That is inspiring.
Brilliant play.
That is absolutely inspiring.
It is Haddad.
Jonny Haddad, what a mark.
Head nearly ripped off by Colesell.
I thought that was going to go to ground and we'd have another contested situation. That was a lovely grab.
Absolutely now instrumental.
In our last final, Haddad kicked six, didn't he?
Haddad kicked six straight.
So here he comes in for his first. He's been an excellent finals player since we've only played one. Just an elegant kicking style. Goes straight through the middle. And Aberfeldie go to 3-1-19 versus Strathmore, who scored the first goal of the day, 1-0-6. Some brilliant play there.
Great start to the boys, Hayden. I think this is the start that Aberfeldie really required. They rely on their confidence to get them going. And
Teal's coming off. Will Lazarus. Willie Allen is coming back on.
Come back
champing
from the dead,
on the bit.
They nearly need to get a stretcher to carry him off.
Here he goes. There's the big change.
Maybe Rodney Wright's had that magic spray.
Oh, the Rodney.
It's had the cold towel and the magic spray.
He's the greatest trainer that we've got.
Yep.
Taps the ball out. That's the first time, actually, Strathmore have got the tap out. It comes out to the back. Strathmore get the ball. Deliver it down forward. What's Oxy going to do? Oxy staying back on Hughes. It's going to be delivered.
Great tackle by Comito.
It was almost a great tackle by Comito.
Bring him back on his line. I love the way that Lockie Comito goes about his work there, Hayden. He's just relentless. He really...
Big boy, Bo. There's Jordan again, keeping the ball out.
He's hard one-on-one. He never loses a one-on-one, or very rarely. So I think that's a great match-up there today.
Here we go. This is very, very important throw-in. Goes down the front. Kennedy fighting for the ball. He's still got it. He's fighting like hell. He gets pushed up and just thrown to the side. Gets the ball, but gives it back to the umpire. We need a clearance here. Just one quick clearance. AB hits it down to Kennedy. Well roved by the Strathmore player. Goes out the back. Great smother. AB's got it. He's tried his hardest to get it out. There's another fight there for the ball. It's going to come out the back to Strathmore's way. Strathmore, Kennedy applies the tackle. Number one gets the ball. Hands it over to number 30. 30 sneaks it around the corner despite the efforts of Ox to smother. But unfortunately, the ball got through, and that's a goal to Strathmore that takes them to two goals, but they're trailing Aberfeldie at 3-1-19.
Once again, Hayden, they had more numbers around the contest. We were hanging back on the half-forward line, and we didn't want to go in. I think in the back line, we've really got to match them on numbers. As soon as it came out the back, they had two loose guys just...
At the back. The runner's gone out. Murray Teal. Can we get some vision of Murray Teal? He's been our excellent runner the whole year. Look at him. He's looking resplendent in his luminous green top. He's done a wonderful job.
Moves like a jungle cat.
He does move like a jungle cat.
He actually looks like one too, but we'll leave that to a later day.
Kennedy misses the ball but comes out again. He's got it. Oh, nice little kick. Smart play.
Who's that man on that wing again?
He saw Blakey coming out from the half-back flank. Comes up to the wing. He centres it. He's been doing this at training. Comes out to Lurie, who creates a contest. Lurie gets a quick right foot. There's no one out there, though. So we've got Kados coming up to put pressure on. Strathmore did well. Nice and composed, but it's going to come back. We've got to just get a little bit of run here with Thompson to create a contest. He gets a little bit slow as the ball got near him. So Strathmore get the ball. And there's a big boot. And it comes out to Danny Gook, left footer. What's he going to do? He delivers it pretty well down to centre half forward. Where are we? Jono at the back. Oh, snug at the back. Chaos has created some pressure in there. There's a handball coming out, but it looks as though Strathmore going to clear the ball.
The ball. Clears the ball out to the halfback flank. But there's once again, it's Blake. We've just got to take control of the ball, Blake. And
it's a little bit slippery out there,
Dino. It must be a little bit. And we're in this dugout here, Hayden, but I think there's a bit of a